Have you ever get trouble with diabetes? If you have, this medicine, Synjardy, will help you. Let's see what we have in today's video. What is Synjardy and what is it used for? Synjardy is a diabetes medicine used with diet and exercise to treat adults with type 2 diabetes. It contains the active substances empagliflozin and metformin. Synjardy is used in patients whose diabetes is not sufficiently controlled by metformin alone. In combination with other diabetes medicines in patients whose diabetes is not sufficiently controlled on these medicines, plus metformin. In patients who are already taking metformin and empagliflozin as separate tablets. How is Synjardy used? Synjardy is available as tablets containing 5 or 12.5 mg of empagliflozin with 850 or 1000 mg of metformin, and can only be obtained with a prescription. The recommended dose of Synjardy is 1 tablet twice a day with meals, and treatment is normally started with a tablet that supplies the dose of metformin the patient is already taking, together with the lowest dose, 5 mg, of empagliflozin. Doses are adjusted as necessary. If Synjardy is used in combination with insulin or a sulfonylurea, a medicine that increases the body's production of insulin, the doses of these medicines may need to be lowered to avoid hypoglycemia, low blood sugar levels. How does Synjardy work? In type 2 diabetes, the body does not make enough insulin to control the level of glucose, sugar, in the blood, or the body is unable to use insulin effectively. This leads to a high level of glucose in the blood. The two active substances in Synjardy, empagliflozin and metformin, work in different ways to lower blood glucose, and thus to control symptoms of the disease. Empagliflozin works by blocking a protein in the kidneys, called sodium glucose cotransporter 2, or SGLT2. As blood is filtered by the kidneys, SGLT2 stops glucose in the bloodstream from being passed out into the urine. By blocking the action of SGLT2, empagliflozin causes more glucose to be removed in the urine, thereby reducing the levels of glucose in the blood. Empagliflozin has been authorized in the EU under the trade name Jardiance since 2014. Metformin works mainly by reducing the production of glucose in the body and reducing its absorption from the gut. Metformin has been available in the EU since the 1950s. What are the risks associated with Synjardy? The most common side effects with Synjardy are hypoglycemia, low blood sugar levels, when the medicine is taken with a sulfonylurea or insulin, infections of the urinary tract and genitals, and increased urination. For the full list of all side effects reported with Synjardy, see the package leaflet. Synjardy must not be used in patients with metabolic acidosis, when the body produces more acid than it gets rid of, or diabetic precoma, dangerous complications of diabetes, severely reduced kidney function, or conditions that could affect the kidneys, such as dehydration, severe infection, or a steep fall in blood pressure. A condition that could reduce the supply of oxygen to body tissues, such as in patients with worsening heart failure, recent heart attack, breathing difficulty, or a steep fall in blood pressure, liver impairment, or problems with alcoholism or alcohol intoxication. Thank you all for being here today and taking the time to patiently listen to what we had to say. We wish you all a blessed day.